They should.
If you don't want to be a champ, you shouldn't even consider getting into this business. They definitely have that mentality, Corey.
And then we've got the superstar who came into this match wearing championship hardware, looking dead set on getting the win.
You don't keep a tight grip on your title by letting people think you're an easy target.
You're always representing a championship pedigree, even in a non-title match.
Big hip attack.
And the pressure on keeps escalating.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
She turns it right around with a count. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Purse on top of that barricade. This isn't going to be good.
What does she have in mind here?
Four!
Playing to the crowd.
Caught by the back of the elbow.